Hi, I'm Jan from velomobileworld.com, and today's video I want to show you how to deassemble your pedals from your cranks. The pedals has a left and a right thread, and it's the most easy. Mostly you find somewhere a sign in which direction you have to go to tighten it up. So here it's written 10 Newton meter tightened up like this. So the untightening part is the other way around. And 10 Newton meters, you have to think about a 1 meter lever, and to have like a kilogram of force in case if you don't have all the nice stuff I have here. And it's annoying, the rear wheel making that noises for the video. So that's a bit the whole story, because I get questions about it, how to tighten and untighten it, but it's quite easy. Just look there. If the signs are worn out, then it's more problematic. Let's see if what is the logic. So to untight on the left crank, you turn left, and on the right crank you put to the right. So that's the second rule. First rule, check if there are still signs on the pedals. And the second rule is the left crank you have to turn to the left to untight, and the right crank turn it to the right. Let's see. Then when you put it on, it's always a good practice to put some Vaseline here. We put it here, some white ceramic paste there. A bit Vaseline, a bit of ceramic paste works. So I have to always look myself as well, because I'm not working day by day working on this. So now I tied it a bit with hands, and then the best is to tight it here. You see here the X, and then I put it like this in order, otherwise I would just turn it around another. Now I can, this is about 10 Newton. I assume you have not at home a nice torque meter. If you like the video, please put a thumbs up, subscribe, let a comment behind, and see you next time. Bye bye.